Alright, so we're trying different foods from the Chinese buffet. So what do you want to start on first? I see this.
Okay. Is that... what's the sauce on it?
Oh my gosh.
Mmm.
I've had that before, so much.
Mmm. That's good. Mm-mm.
Wow. It's tomato, broccoli with some kind of sauce.
That's really good.
You want to try one of them? I'll finish it.
Thank you. No. You can just leave it. Okay, you ready?
Mm-hmm. The last one, what did you give the radio?
I see that's a 10 all the way.
Yeah.
That was pretty good.
That's really good. Mm-mm. Oh my god.
I was not expecting it to be that spicy. Holy cow. Mm. That. Wow. Okay. Well, this
that
is your
spicy.
Fork. That was really spicy. It was good though. It wasn't bad. I think I'd like a 3.
That would be good with like noodles or something.
Oh yeah. 3. I give that a 3.
Yeah.
So this is cucumbers mixed in a, I would say, Italian seasoning
okay.
with tomatoes. Not bad.
Mm.
That's pretty good. Try it again.
You know, that would be
tofu. Oh, you got the tofu in there.
What?
That's not so cool.
That's spicy.
I don't know what's called.
What, these? Or that sauce?
I don't know. It's for sushi, whatever it is. Okay. Now, these are called sugar donuts. It's pretty good. I heard. Never tried it, but it looks like it's fried. Go ahead.
No, go ahead.
Mm. Wow, that's good. That's good.
That's a lot of sugar. That's good.
That's one of my new favorites.
Yeah.
Want another bite?
No, but how do you think they make that?
I think they take a certain kind of bread,
mm-hmm.
fry it, and throw some sugar on it. But that's really good. That's actually a new favorite.
That's good. What are those?
I'm still enjoying it. Now, I believe these are called wontons. Are they?
I have no idea.
I think that's what they're called.
Okay.
But they're filled with cheese.
Okay.
I got one for you. What kind of cheese? It's like a sweet. It's like a cream cheese though.
Yeah.
That was interesting.
Yeah.
Now, for me, you gotta try it too. I think I'm gonna put some soy something. Pour some soy. Wow. Can't believe I said it like that. Pour some soy into this. And I'm gonna try it like that.
Okay.
You gonna try it with me?
You go first. I wanna know your opinion.
Please bring the water over here because. Oops. Find a diamond. You want to try it with the soy sauce?
You go first.
Okay, you took a huge bite and it's spicy.
I'm not eating it if it's spicy.
Try it. Just, you gotta try it. You didn't try it.
My mouth was burning.
You gotta eat it.
Oh,
you gotta eat it.
My mouth was burning.
Go on, idiot.
Right.
Did you try it?
Yes, it's hot.
You have to eat it and swallow it.
No, my tongue is burning.
That was good.
Mm-mm.
That was good.
I do not do spicy foods.
That was really good. I hate sushi and that was good, so.
Okay.
Alright. Moving on.
Dessert.
Ooh, wash it a little bit. It'll help.
Mm. Okay.
Okay.
But these are good.
You're a mess.
Alright. You are a mess.
So, it got a little soggy. Can you go get another one? Because that juice got on it. Could you go get another one? That's gross.
Where did you find them? Dessert?
Next to the fountain.
Okay.
I got some juice on it.
Okay, a large jindos of no broccoli. Alright.
Really good though. I really think this is good. Can you bring the water over here?
Here you go. What did you just try?
I just ate your sushi.
Wow.
It's good. Where are you going? It's like stuck up there in my bones.
Okay, what's next?
Here we go. This cookie. So this is, I believe it's a pumpkin seed cookie thing.
How do you think it's gonna be?
I don't know. Let me try first.
It's soft.
You didn't try the nut.
Mm-mm. You try it.
Is it good?
It's definitely the
pumpkin seed.
Mm-hmm.
That's good. It's like a sugar cookie.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Okay.
Alright. And then this one. It's like a... It's like a pudding.
Mm-hmm.
But it has marshmallow and like whipped cream on the top. With like a cake filling at the bottom.
Okay, that's gonna be good. But you gotta make sure you get all three.
Is it banana pudding?
Yeah.
Yeah. Banana pudding, marshmallow, and
That's good.
And whipped cream.
Oh my gosh, is that coconut?
No clue. There was no labels on the desserts.
Mm.
That one was a rating. The sushi was a rating of an 8.
Mm-hmm.
That one was a rating of a 7. The cookie, I'd say 5.
Yeah. You're pretty spot on. Okay, you ready?
Yeah. Bad.
Mm. Definitely coconut. Mm. That is good.
Definitely coconut. For people that like coconut, I don't. But for people that like coconut, I'm gonna give it like a 4.
Mm-mm. If you like coconut, you'll like that.
For people that like coconut, probably good, but mm-hmm. I don't like coconut, so it's not good.
Yeah.
And that's my least favorite thing.
I found a heart cookie. Kinda cute.
What kind of cookie is that?
It's like the ones we have at home. Those sugar ones.
It's like cinnamon. Cinnamon sugar.
Yeah.
It's like a snickerdoodle.
No. Yeah.
Well, that's gonna be it. Hope you like those strange foods at the Chinese buffet.
Mostly dessert, because that's the best part.
Please don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. And thank you everybody for tuning in.
Peace.